I stepped from plank to plank by Emily Dickinson. Read for LibriVox.org by Amy Graymore. I stepped from plank to plank, so slow and cautiously. The stars about my head I felt, about my feet the sea. I knew not but the next would be my final inch. This gave me that precarious gait some call experience. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.